A phone call late at night, a parent's worst nightmare. Over a recent 10-year period, 443 Washington teens died in drunk driving accidents. Initiatives 1100 and 1105 expand sales of hard liquor to thousands of 24-hour gas stations and mini-marts, where stings by police prove they sell to teens one out of every four times, meaning more senseless deaths. That's too high a price for a little more convenience. No on 1100 and 1105.